I do three things at Intel. One is next generation of technology. So we spend a lot of energy on prototypes and trials and use cases. We use that and then we focus on standards. And also I'm focusing now on the early business cases. So I think these three things together happened because we found that when we look, let's take transport, okay? There are different aspects of an autonomous connected car. There's the mission critical aspects of how to stop, but there's also the entertainment aspects of like what do you do when you don't have to drive. There's the public safety aspects of the vehicles talking and doing the look ahead, or even talking to the traffic lights so that the other traffic lights in the city know what's going on, right? And including if there's a crime or other special things. All of these take our imagination and convergence to a level we are not used to. So the way that I think is very important is to combine technology with trials. So we're working with service providers, operators, and all. A car is not a big phone. You have to actually separate the RF and the modem. So there's a lot of technical challenges. There's shock absorption and all. So I think we have to do a lot of trials, evolution, practice, and you know, when we can luckily put like our RFICs and light sensors and all of it. So I think it's a combination of business, technology trials, and vendors.